regulators. We regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets, trying to consume some skirts for the E, so I could get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC, on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you skirts know what's up with 213.
So I hooked a left on 21 and Lewis, some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers.
General Olderman. MK Moss.
My mum. She dresses good.
Lily Allen.
Jack Pignotti.
I quite like what Patrick Wolfe wears. I like the belt. Shiny.
My sister. Bombay Bicycle Club.
Oh, the horrors.
I love Jean Detectives. Jeremy and Namely's wicked. And Nee and people like that.
Lily Allen.
Probably Pete Doherty, yeah.
I quite like Dukin. I like Namely and Namsons.
Should we switch blades?
I like me.
Hans Popper.
Cajun dance party.
Lethal Bizzle. Laura Marling.
Patrick Wolf.
Oh. If Steps were here, yeah.
Fouls. Teenagers.
Yeah! Bizzle! Hey! Back to business, 9th of July. Go fuck that! I came to get down, I came to get down. Off the free, everybody jump around. Tell them face. Off the free, everybody jump around. Tell them biz. Off the free, everybody jump around. Tell them ace. Off the free, everybody jump around. Tell them biz. Jump around. What it is. 1, 2, 3, jump, 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 jump. Pack it up, pack it in, let me begin. Fuck the top boy, Bizzle with the grime king. I put grime on the map, top 10 tracks. Bizzle social nigga, carry grime on my back. 6 years still winning, bag of cats still grinning. We're back to business drop, yeah, I'm gonna make a killing. I caught him up and lapped him, yeah, what you expect, nigga? That's what you get for wasting time and chilling. Illing, monged out, ways punk billing. Another takeover, but it's just the beginning. Respect the business, I got a degree. And if you don't respect that, then you're a dickhead. I came to get down.
It's been a great day, it's been a great day talking into this weird thing.
Do you want to press one of the buttons on my guitar?
Yes.
Oh my god! So you just come off stage, haven't you?
Yeah, I just came off stage. It was really cool. The crowd were really energy, really hype, and going mad. Loads of mosh pits, loads of crowd surfing. It's good.
When it's Lethal Bizzle time, I really just go hard, you know, like I've got the Converses and the big chain. You know, sometimes I've got my little old school hat, you know, my old school kind of hoodies.
And do you ever wear like bright colours and stuff? What do you think of that?
I'm really into this bright colour stuff. Like I've got mad colour. Like I've got a hoodie that looks like this.
Push as many as you like.
No.
If you're enjoying yourself.
I wear my white glasses, my green glasses, orange glasses.
Are you going to come into Super Magazine for us?
Of course, man, I'll definitely do it. No problem. It's the most colourful and the most blessed magazine in the whole world. Look here. Look what you say.
It's a Lethal Bizzle. You've heard it here.
I'm sweaty, it must have been alright.
Wow. I'm not as sweaty as him, but I had more fun.
I've got more lines than you do. Best crowd in the world, best festival in the world.
My name is Shibs.
Hi Shibs. We gave Shibs guest list because she was.
I ain't gonna do it, I ain't gonna do no more in it.
That's still guest list, they went to charity.
Hey Hannah, are you having fun?
Yeah.
Like, I'm
gonna allow you.
Yes?
Yeah, you and guest.
Pretty good.
Anyway, pretty good.
This is Shirani reporting for Super Super live at the exciting toilet. It is the place to be.
I just got out of bed and I grabbed what I could to put it together, you know.
Yeah. What's your MySpace headline at the moment?
Oh, get lost with me.
What are your fave bands of the moment? Like,
oh, I'm really I like this group Crystal Castles. Have you heard of them?
Yeah.
I like them a lot. Big fan of Bishy, No Bra, like the Gossip as well. I don't know. I'm a bit out of touch, really. Yeah. Thank you. I like your microphone.
Thank you. Do you want to press one of my buttons?
Yeah.
could use it on your next song.
Yeah, I could do. I'm gonna play it tonight.
Enjoy playing like underage gigs and all that?
Not more, but they're incredible. I've been doing it for quite a long time, so they're always really fun. Yeah, they're always great fun. Yeah.
Can you tell us a bit about your look and like, you know, how you put it together?
My look, I don't know. I really like lovely shirts, so I've been spending lots of money on Ralph Lauren shirts and stuff like that. And I've just bought a new pair of Clarks Desert Boots, which I'm very happy with.
So tell me a bit about your look today, like what you're sporting.
Vintage t-shirt, vintage jean, and swear shoes. They're cool. I got them for free, so I like them. They're patent. Cool.
What's your MySpace headline at the moment?
My personal one is healthy use, because that's where I'm standing. And the other one for the teenagers is totally awesome, because everything is totally awesome.
Everyone was amazing.
Is there any other bands you're looking forward to seeing today?
Yeah, we saw Mystery Jets, which is really good. Late of the Pier were amazing. Who else? Kid RP. Yeah.
Can you tell me a bit about your kind of what inspires you and stuff?
We just wear whatever. Like, we don't have that many clothes or anything. I don't think we look particularly. We could look a lot cooler if we tried. So I don't know.
What about your music? Like, what inspires your music?
A lot of African sort of music and techno and stuff. A lot of Afrobeat and like really like good pop stuff, like Gwen Stefani and things like that. I like stuff like that.
Are there any other bands you're excited to see play today?
I was watching a bit of Late of the Pier and they were really cool. And Blood Red Shoes I really like. And I was hoping Metronomy were going to play, but they're not. I think the Maccabees are playing. Are the Maccabees playing?
I think they're DJing. I think they're doing a DJ set.
I like them.
Oh, I want to just push all of them.
Push them all, it's greedy now, it's just greed.
Cool, no problem.
Cheers. All right. How excited are you about playing the festival?
I'm about 70% excited, 30% scared for my life.
Why are you so scared?
I don't know. Happy
Captain, we love you!
Oh, that's so nice.
Oh, someone just shouted they love him.
Oh, it's really nice.
How does that make you feel?
It's really nice. I honestly, that's the first time anyone said they love me whilst I've been walking in Hackney. My look today.
Yeah, what are you sporting then?
I like to call it my insomniac look, as in I fell asleep in my outfit. As in I didn't sleep and I was in my outfit. And in the morning, I realised I had to be here. And now I'm wearing this. I love Super Super so much. So much.
Every way like MJ, I can't believe today was a good day.